What's up, Roy?
Where are you going, man?
Going to get smoked.
Emily's coming by after the concert.
What's up, Patty?
Hey, how are you?
Good.
Good.
What's going on?
Just kind of.
Yeah? What are you doing later?
Oh, I don't have any plans. What are you doing?
I don't know. Hanging out with you.
Oh, really?
Hey, man.
Great party.
I can't believe some of the girls you got here tonight.
Yeah, well, I enjoy.
Hey, you want a beer? Jeff got Bush Light. Doesn't have much taste, but it goes down pretty easy.
Thank you. nose.
Okay.
Yeah, Jeff said it was totally cool.
How you feeling?
I must be dreaming.
No. Right. You're just drunk.
I got something on my shirt.
It's just water. Come on, let's get it off. Come on.
You're so pretty, Emily. Like me.
I'm with Nathan.
Yeah, I can see that now. I really liked you though, Emily. I hadn't met someone in so long. I thought I was falling in love with you. But then just as quickly as you came in, you were gone.
How come you never told me you felt this way?
I was scared. I thought if I said anything, I would lose you. So much for that plan.
I don't know what to say. No idea you actually cared.
Then say that you'll be with me, Emily.
Eli.
What the fuck is going on in here?
Jeez. Put the gun down.
No.
Eli, please.
No. I'm done listening to the both of you.
Eli.
Would be very nice, someone to love me right. That would be very nice, someone to understand each little dream in me, someone to take my hand and be a team with me. So nice, that would be so nice if one day I'd find someone who would take my hand and samba through life with me. Someone to cling to me, stay with me right or wrong. Someone to sing to me some little samba song. Someone who'll take my heart and give his heart to me. Someone who's ready to give love a start with.